grill. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, Gaming Master 360 here. Coming at you with the Escapist Walking Dead. We're gonna go to the campaign today. Oh, what? Campaign. We're gonna go to the hospital. Yeah. Okay. A trigger. Facing a trigger happy. Oh. This is not good. Cover me. Bam. Rick! Oh, there I am, waking up in the hospital. This goes off the comic book series, if you can't tell. So I'm gonna do the hospital because it's more of a tutorial, and Herschel's farm in this episode. And then we'll get probably the prison done in two different episodes. Because that one's pretty big in Woodbury, oh my god. I did play a bit of the prison. I did finish Herschel's. I did do a bit of Herschel's farm. I didn't do the prison yet. Oh. I like the music. I hope the audio is recording. I had a different plan for Tuesday's game. Oh. Nurse! Rick's desk. Oh, clothes and jeans. Okay. I had a different plan for Tuesday's. Oh, I hope I am recording with this, because if not, this isn't going to be good. Hello! What's over here? What is this? Opening. Pillowcase. Okay. Did everyone decide to take a break? Ooh, what's this? At the same time? Days gone by. Got it. Soap. And this, plus this, and this, equals a makeshift cash. What is a makeshift cash, I wonder? Okay, so... Doesn't say much health I have. Okay. We're gonna use the elevator. Ding! Thump! Ah! Sorry. Oh. Where you go? Oh, you got duct tape. File. This is better than the Escapist. Crap. I'm gonna take this desk. We're gonna put this desk here. We're gonna get on top of this desk. We're gonna use these flimsy cutters to cut through the venting. Oh. Okay. We're gonna take this backpack. Mom's behind us. Gonna cut through this ventilation. Gonna drop down. Gonna go get this backpack. My leg is itchy. Ooh, safety behind bars. Yay, I found safety behind bars. What happened here? I don't know. Okay. The cafeteria. Oh, God! I have a makeshift cosh. Stay away. That would be a good time for the toilets. Oh, God! Okay. I like how it's his actual thing from the comic book. Ooh, a pistol. Okay. Can I go back in here? No, okay. Blam! Ooh, a shovel, and... Oh, I'm out of a shovel, okay. Pow, 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 blam. I'm gonna find the last comic book, because it's over there. Ah, go away. So probably those videos will be too. Is there anything on you? No. They're kind of. Yeah, I lost my thought there. Probably I'll do 2 videos per episode. 2 videos per episode? That's not at all what I meant. Oh, I meant to... The Heart of... Please come by. The Heart of Desire, I think that's what it says. Let's go. Guard Rick Safety to the... Oh, okay. That's fine. After his first encounter with the undead, Rick, confused and scared, trudged on. Harrison something hospital. Here we are. Rick! Dad! Looks like he's giving us the finger. Oh shit. I was so worried about you. Looked like Carl was giving us the finger. After meeting a stranger called Glenn, who invited Rick to his camp, and against his odds, reunited with his wife and Carl, and was gone. Okay. New game. In shot, real good, makes a decision to have Carl join him by his side. Okay. No, no, Carl! Please don't shoot. It was an accident, I swear. Okay. I believe you, Otis. The farm I live on, the guy that owns it, he had a shot in the foot. Ah, the Greens family farm, yay. During a hunting trip, Carl was mistaken by a farmhand named Otis. Okay. Tense so far. Ow. So I was originally going to post Contagion tomorrow, but the game audio was not recorded, so it was just me yapping while you guys see me kill some zombies. I'm gonna run over to see if this is recording, because if not, I'm going to be sad. Ooh, hello. Yay. Okay, Rick. Rick, I hope you at least managed to get some rest despite your current situation. But you might know Carl is in good hands and I'm doing all I can. Otis has assured me that it was a genuine accident and I believe him. I hope you can too. When you wake up, you should attend a headcount and keep your survivors group moral. I'll catch up with you later. Herschel Green. Okay. Ooh, Lucille! because I'm at a later version of the game where I believe it's finished, you can connect with Skybond, get Lucille, you can play as a zombie, but the zombies still attack you, and you get a stun gun in survival. Okay, anyway, let's trot on. Look at me in my little cowboy hat. Hello, Glenn, Dale, Maggie, Herschel. I'm going to equip Lucille. Okay. Daily routines. As the leader of the group, keep the threat of walkers at bay by consistently attending headcount, attending meal time, and completing jobs. Remember, keep on top of all these daily routines to look after your fellow survivors and keep your inner compound free from walkers. Follow the red arrow. Do each routine. Okay. I'm already here. Can I? Okay. Okay, I need to get all of this around. Head around this. Oh, I go here then. Oh, I'm here. Okay, I'm gonna go here. Things have changed. The world has changed. Oh, okay, never mind. When time comes, okay, to keep us safe. Right. Okay. Attend breakfast. Alright. So I'm probably gonna get my strength and speed up a little bit. Okay, I'm here. I'm gonna go find people with weapons. I have a screwdriver. Maggie, Can I talk to Maggie? Yes, here, have a screwdriver. Where is the gym? Ah, here's the gym. What the hell is this? What is that? I don't know. Speed. Yep, we're gonna be, our legs are gonna be huge. We're gonna be able to run past those zombies in a heartbeat. Yeah, okay. Okay, there's the showers, but... So I'm gonna try to get everybody some weapons, and... Roar. Okay. We're almost out of fatigue. I'm gonna have to go take a shower. I'm too fatigued right now. Hello, Lori. Hello, Glenn. Hello, Herschel. I need to take a shower. What the hell did Herschel do? Hello, Dale. Okay, so like I said, I'm gonna try and get everybody weapons, and then so they can defend themselves, and I can gather a group to help me kill some walkers around the compound as well as inside. That's my plan for right now. Okay, we have enough fatigue. Let's go look for some weapons before I need to do anything. I do know that I need to get something from this desk. I need these, an egg. I could use a duct tape. I need the duct tape anyway. So, okay, that's how I get my intelligence up by the bookcase. Let's go look for some weapons so everyone can survive. Like I said, I hope this audio of the game is recording, because this is my third attempt at recording a game tonight to post for tomorrow. I'd like to know what that is. Well, you can't see my finger, but it's around this little red thingy here. Oh, I have to complete the job. What is my job? I'm meant to go get people weapons. Alright, let's go to my job, whatever my job is. Oh, hello, a backpack. What's this in this backpack? Oh, it's laundry. Crafting note. Okay. Yay. Oh no. Maggie, where the hell have you been? Don't matter. Yay! Okay, we're just gonna leave these here. What? Okay, we're gonna go to a lunch. Gonna go to lunch. Me and Lucille are gonna go to lunch. I hope they add more to this game, because that'd be interesting. Like, a little bit, maybe some, just trying to survive in, like, places. I know they already have a survival, round, but I mean, where, like, you don't have tasks. Well, you have to attend lunch and everything, but you don't have a main task, and, like, oh, you have to go here. Why am I attending lunch? I don't know. I have to go. I forgot what I was doing. I thought I was the escapist, the normal escapist. Anywho, I've attended lunch. I have things to. Oh, I have to go to Carl's bedside. Uh oh. Hello, everybody. Talk, 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 talk. Herschel! What can I do? Anything I can do to help Herschel? I need to go collect a bandage. Bandage and something in Herschel's room to make something else. Oh, that's the barn full of walkers. What's in this backpack? While I'm here. Ooh, a gun. That can come in handy. Bandage. Anything in here? No. So Oh, there's another rucksack. Hang on. The purifier. I'll go get that in a minute, Herschel. Crafting note. I don't need a mop. What? Hang on. Oh. My bad. Okay. We're gonna go get the purifier and then go to Carl and see if we can help. Oh. It's in someone else's room this time. Ooh. Whose is this? Lori. What the hell are you doing with a purifier, Lori? Operation kit. Hang on, I'm just gonna take some stuff in here before I go to Herschel. Like this, wheat, and this. We can get some people geared up. Herschel, I'm coming! Tyrese! Here, take this knife. Glenn! Take this hammer. Lori! I think I already gave her a weapon, but... Lori! Lori! Why did my audio go? What's happening? Hang on. Something's happening. What's happening? I've been going on for 16 minutes. I have no audio. What happened? Did this die? Hang on. One moment.